it. Cracks in the building, yeah, it made it fall apart. I don't keep up with appearances that make you feel the bump. Fucking these bitches, I'm on my mind now. Times running by, I gotta grind now. I've been too lazy, I kinda shy now. Yeah, these meetings too busy, you gotta fight now. I got so many enemies, the opposition, prosecution, niggas trying to get me, okay? Please go pack up the shit that we did in the past. Now what we doing to burn out the ties in a new coupe, in these new shoes.
My baby, we slanging dope like the 80s.
What up, individuals? Back here today for another video, and today we got
Hancho Lini,
okay.
Dave Smalls,
yeah.
5 a.m. Dynamic Duo. You know the album is out very soon.
Been waiting.
We're getting prepared for it. We're getting, you know, our senses in tune with this.
Yeah.
We're getting the song out the way.
We're getting the DNA right. You know what I mean? 100%,
100%. We need that first. We need that first taste of the album. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, man. So this is gonna be they're dropping a single. I don't know why they're dropping it so early, because it comes out on October 30th.
But it's early, but
it's
we
September
like
September 18th.
It's that little teaser. It gets you waiting, wanting more.
Oh, fuck. Emma, tell them what they gotta do.
What they gotta do.
Shit, I forgot it's been so long, but listen.
What?
It's the light. It's the light? It's the comments.
Huh?
It's the share.
What?
It's the bell.
What? Uh-huh.
It's the follow the fucking Instagram.
Boom!
Subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to the channel. Remember, we still have the giveaway going. Go check that out.
And yo, check this. New music on the way. As soon as we touch 11k subs, you heard a song at the beginning. It's called "Meet in the Lobby." You can find it on
Spotify,
Apple Music, all that. Meet in the Lobby. Don't forget it. You get me.
And you know, search up BTG on Spotify, Apple Music, whatever. The music will be there.
It'll be there.
11k subs, as he said.
Mm-hmm.
Banger on
and
the way.
We're dropping a banger. But without further ado,
let's get to the video. So shift on the Instagram now.
First of all, baby, look at the violation. Look at the. Okay, this is sick, right? But look at the violation. Since when is Hancho that fucking big?
No, but listen, in the intro on the Instagram that they posted,
man.
Hancho looked too
but
small.
But Hancho doesn't have any separation between his arms. Look at Nate. He has fucking space between his shit.
No, because I think
he's a big blob. He looks like a Fall Guy character.
Nate is floating. See, can you?
Evacuation
media 3. Evacuation media 3.
5 a.m.
5. 29 degrees.
That's such a dope intro, bro. Holy fuck.
Money made a change.
The preview.
Change those.
Oh, the lip. Looks like the Joker.
Yeah, I like that one.
Gawking.
Money made a change, but you never changed me. I can tell you that. Tell you that for free. Down in Tel Aviv. Go from Tel Aviv.
It's the way they come into the beat drops at the same time and it flows perfectly.
So hard.
Money made a change, but it never changed me. I can tell you that for free. Down in Tel Aviv, come from Tel Aviv. Fucking go to sleep. You gon' take a look. You call them a pee. Tell my brothers out. Tell them people breathe. Just so they can sleep, just so they can talk, just so they can hiss. Money on my wrist, take a look at this, when I bought a crib. Then I bought an X, now I wanna flex, now they wanna drift. I just took a leak, cash over pussy, I'm money by leak.
Oh my god.
When I tell you, they were talking about it in the Gasworks interview. Hancho was asked, who is your favorite artist to work with? And he said Nafe, and at first I was like, yo, you've worked with a lot of big artists. There should be ones that are better, but now it just makes sense.
They're a 1-2 punch.
They're
Let's
just
not
so...
get it twisted. At this moment, right now in time, hardest duo, back and forth, melodically.
100%. 100%.
Duo.
100%.
That's actually too hard. Pause.
They can sleep just so they can talk, just so they can hiss. Money on my wrist,
they can hit this
when I bought a crib. Then I bought an X, now I wanna flex.
Ah, it's slow mo.
I just took the lead, cash
what
over.
The fuck?
Whoa. What?
You guys are
as dope.
That's him dancing, I think.
But look, I know he's slow mo.
Yeah.
But he's not. Cash over pussy
money by me. Oh.
And he cut. Now he's slow mo.
This is so hard, dude. The production in this is so hard.
I was broke, yeah. Get where I'm worth easy, yeah. She knows the greasy, greasy. All of the ice is freezing, freezing. She knows the speed, freeze. Smoking that blood, no sheesh, yeah. Nothing
London, looks like.
Yeah.
Is that even London?
I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's pretty sure it's London.
I'm not gonna lie.
No, it's London.
You know what it looks like?
Sure. No, no, maybe not London, but it's England.
It looks like somewhere in Europe. It looks like somewhere else in Europe.
The noisy shit.
Oh, yeah, it looks like Albania, man.
Yeah. But it's England. It's definitely England.
If it's England, bro, we gotta touch it soon.
It's definitely England. Oh my God. Listen to this one.
Have you ever seen that? What? Someone brushing their teeth?
The Nike wife beater? I don't think I've ever seen
that. Oh, that's so hard.
Look at that. She knows it's free. Smoking that blood,
bro. She's nothing nice. That's so hard. Listen to this flow. All my life, God, looking for my purpose. Switching sides, I never switch for the commas. You the time, I never snitch on my blood. All this shit ain't cheap, but
hey, I'm not for they be calling fouls out in the field, they ain't no referee. We just pour 600 in the glass and toss it to the street. We come from the bomb, from the mud, it turns in the street. I just hit that pussy up once, now she gets to me. She had a mouth for her, but she didn't. I get on my weed flowing from Cali, from overseas. Ah! Yeah, she got the I'm too linear, I ain't giving her no freebies. No! This is why these guys are so perfect, the back and forth. Angelina.
I get all my weed from Cali.
Hey.
I need for timekeeping, slow-mo, fast motion, slow motion.
Listen. And did you see him running around the shit? Did you see that? Look at this.
It might have something to do with the frozen shit.
No, watch this. Yeah! Anti-keeping. Watch. You see how he got slow-mo, right? Look at this. So fast, so fast.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Look like Zeus with a skull. You hear the full switch though? The cadence?
Yeah.
The guy floats on beats, man.
Wow, he's fucking sick. This shit is so hard. If this is one song in the album, imagine the album.
Wow. What a sick warm up. What a sick warm up.
Stop. To pay your currents, this shit wasn't cheap. Had money in my sock, I'm ducking from the D's. Ducking from the Jake, starting with my G's, starting for the bigs. Made it from the dirt, you can't apprehend, you can relate. Staying up too late, sacrifice the fame just to catch a break. Just to catch a break. He's a key guy, he just wants a hey. Money made a change, but it never changed me. You can't have a pee. Help my brothers out. Help them people breathe. Just so they can see. Oh my! So they can hiss. No. Money on my wrist, take a look at this. Oh my! Then I bought an X, now I wanna flex, now they wanna drip. I just took a leak, cash over pussy, money married me.
Wow. Look at the vocals.
Yo, pause. Oh, that does hot chocolate.
Oh,
you see is a black body.
Let's see. How the fuck? You get a huncho's waist size? Is that?
Yo, you're blocking this whole half? All you see is the top, big body on the top?
He's spinning his legs for a hunch.
Dude, that could be the back.
They're back.
Oh, they're waking up.
This is so.
Look, it's about to.
Oh, they're about to bust through this bitch.
It's the.
That was an intro, no?
Yeah, it was. They bust through it.
Look at this.
Whoa, look at his eyes, man. The beginning it's of it. Fucking sick.
And I have DNA.
First off,
yeah.
Two things. Number one, you guys caught a bar. Wallahi, Huncho could spit the biggest bullshit ever. With that melody, I was not give a fuck.
So Wallahi,
secondly, what I was gonna say, I don't even know what I was gonna say. Okay, go. What the hell?
It's so, listen, he's built up a sound that anything could be spat, like you said, and it'd just be so
anything,
hard.
Man.
He makes everything sound good, man. So does Nafe, though. Nafe actually fucking comes through.
Kills it.
Goat World was an amazing album.
Goat World, Wallahi, top three albums this year for me.
And now imagine, they came through with Thumb, Broken Homes, all that shit. Now imagine, whole album, and they have fucking Young Ads on one of the songs too.
God,
and if you haven't checked it out,
the Nafe reaction for the album is going to be linked in the description.
100%, go check that out.
Probably our, one of our top five reactions.
And Hancholini's the first.
I know, Hancholini's album was disgusting. These guys are fucking, like, just dynamic. There's menaces, bro. They're so good.
Before we go around, what are the ratings?
10. 100%. 100%.
You know what this makes me think of? You guys know 2K17?
Yeah.
Freak?
Yeah.
And Michael B. Jordan? They got that fresh score.
Oh, juice. This came through. Hancholini, yeah.
Well, shout out to Hancho with that 2K, with that 2K21, though.
Oh, yeah.
Hancho.
Is that that? Send us a game, man, please. Anyways, I'm giving this a 10.
100% send us a 10.
I'm giving this a 10. But the album, like the shit on the mixtape, might be better. So the songs might be better. So I can't give this one a 10 yet. I'm waiting on this one. I'm giving it a 10 for now, but it might go down because other shit's gonna be a lot better.
Yeah, but this is the thing also. Let's not forget the production and the idea behind this whole fucking music video is so dope.
Oh, no, it's super sick.
Hey, yo,
so dope.
One thing that I've noticed about is in general with just UK music videos.
Yeah.
It's just simplicity.
Oh, so simple.
You know what? They don't need girls.
They don't,
need flashy cars. They don't 100%. Need fucking views. They can just be the fucking parking.
Because Hancho can play the role of the bitch.
This is the thing. Hancho, this is the thing, bro. This video just shows that they're not just artists, that they're so smart with the way they think. The fact that they can think these ideas up and put them in a music video is so hard.
So literally, all I pray for now is that the fucking mixtape or album, whatever it is, has more than 10 or 12 songs. Please. Don't be like an 8-song EP mixtape.
Please, get us through this winter with just some tunes.
Fucking God, these niggas and DBE's dropping too. Crazy.
All right, you guys, that's the end of the video for today. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, share. Pass it to your uncle, your brother, your mom, your goat, your donkey, your chicken,
100%.
Everybody. And make sure to stay tuned. We got music coming out and we're here for every reaction. So we'll catch you guys next time, yeah? If you smell!